of you. To begin powering the locomotive, first press the battery button for at least 5 seconds. Next, head through the door to the right and down the corridor to the pantograph selector panel. Head back to the cab, and when ready, climb into the engineer's seat. Press the pantograph up button to connect it with the overhead wires. Finally, move the main circuit breaker, or MCB, into the closed position. To show that this locomotive is operational, set the headlights to bright and turn the ditch lights on. Use the reverser to set the direction of travel. Move the lever to the forward position. To get moving, set the automatic brake to the release position. Pull the red handle all the way towards you. Use the horn to notify others around that this locomotive is about to start moving. Do this with 2 short blasts. So far. Now, apply power by moving the master controller to at least 40%. Maintain a constant speed, set the master controller back to idle. To bring the locomotive to a gentle stop, move the automatic brake into the minimum application position. And that's all there is to it. Pretty simple. Nice work. Take this basic training and apply it to further operations, and you'll do great.